The area where we grow cane is really important. To get musical requirement, to have flexibility, good strength, we need to wait until 2 years to harvest them. The climate is really important because if you have too much frost, the cane die. What is also important is that we need some frost for the sap going down to harvest them in good conditions. Cane need to be harvested at the right period with no sap inside. Each location is unique. It's a combination of soil, climate, and the way we handle it.